In 7,891 million years, the sun will explode. But we'll all be dead before then, because the habitable zone of Earth will have been long, long gone. It'll have moved to, like, other planets. Other planets might have, like, liquid water by that time.